is good, man. It was. He is. There's a lot of things in there. I can say about him, but I don't want to say all that about him, because he's very involved. I'm sorry for this, but, I have to look at myself like that. And that alone, I can't, I don't have that love for anything, all of you. My relatives back home, my right grand mom, which is my right grand. I hate letters from them. I deserve all this, this time, everything. I do that because it's for him. I'm not here to suffer, which is my job. I'm happy to be here. If he did that to me, he'd do what I do. And that's what we're here for. And that's the last good thing I could do. I could be in here just going to try to say I didn't do it. I could have done anything. But I was so hard. But I did. Because of you, I'm a buddy. I asked those detectives if I haven't you. They just told me. My cousin, my sister. And I know if it was wrong, eventually I'd say something. But I thought about it, and I said, yes, I did it. And from there on, that was like the last good thing I could do for all of you. That's why I'm responsible for it. I deserve it. I lost heart. I lost my daughter. I lost my little brothers. All of them. I live with that. Just like you. And I hope you guys get well. I didn't mean to tear your hearts up. I do this on purpose. We just go out and just do it. You know, I just want to let you know I know I still love all of you. It means something to me, a lot to do that for you, for everyone. I don't just think about just certain few groups who are going to think about it. It means something.